When one computer system is communicate with second computer system with the help of telephone line, then there is a requirement of one device which can convert computer digital data to telephone's analog data. That means a device required which can modulate digital data to analog data. That is called modulator. So, modulator means which can convert digital data to analog data. At the destination system, there is again a telephone system and a computer system. So here again a device required which can convert analog data to digital data so that computer system can receive the message which is sent by first computer device. That means that can demodulate analog data to digital data. So here message is received. So in this way, with the help of modulator and demodulator, digital data is converted to analog data and analog data to digital data. So it's a one-way communication. But when B wants to communicate with A, so here again a device required which can convert digital data to analog data because second device is also connect with the telephone line. So here again a device required that is called modulator which can modulate digital data to analog data. And at the destination point, there is again a requirement of second device which can convert analog data to digital data, that means demodulate. So message has received here. In this way, with the help of two devices, modulator and demodulator, one computer system can communicate with second computer system with the help of telephone line. But when two devices are combined into one device, that is called modem. MO stands for modulator and DEM stands for demodulator. So with the help of modem, one computer device can communicate with so many computer devices through telephone lines.